Looking at 37.5 particles on the microscopic level, the particles do two things. They attract water molecules to those particles and absorb IR. That IR energy is transferred to the water molecules, which excites them to diffuse through the system. By diffusing these water molecules out of the system, we reduce the humidity inside of the microclimate, making any 37.5 product dry and comfortable.